Unit 32. I can talk about roads and traffic. A junction. A place where things, especially roads and railroads, meet or join. Traffic. The number of vehicles moving along roads or the amount of aircraft, trains, or ships moving along a route. A roundabout. Traffic circle, a place where three or more routes join and traffic must go around a circular area in the middle rather than straight across. Traffic jam. A large number of vehicles close together and unable to move or moving very slowly. Car park. A parking lot. An area of ground for parking cars. A speed camera. A camera at the side of the road that takes pictures of cars that are going faster than it's allowed. A main road. A large and important road. A road sign. A notice giving information, directions. A traffic light. One of a set of red, yellow, and green lights that control the movement of vehicles, usually at a point where two or more roads join. A pedestrian crossing. A special place in a road where traffic must stop to allow people to walk across. A pavement, sidewalk, or a path with hard surface on both sides of the road that people walk on. The surface of a road when it has been covered with concrete. But you still use the motorway?
Yes, because there are three lanes on most motorways in Britain, so it's easy to overtake. Oh, and Marco, remember to drive on the left.
But you still use the motorway?
Yes, because there are three lanes on most motorways in Britain, so it's easy to overtake.
Oh, and Marco, remember to drive on the left. Rush hour. The busy part of the day when towns and cities are crowded, either in the morning when people are traveling to work or in the evening when people are traveling home. Beth and Marco are talking.
How far is it from London to Bath?
It's about 115 miles. That's 185 kilometers. And what's the best way to get there? Right, take the M4 motorway from London at junction 18. Take A46. It's 10 miles from here. Thanks. And what's the speed limit on motorways here? 70 miles an hour, and that's about 110 kilometers an hour. Okay, and are they very busy? Yes, and you get traffic jams in the rush hour, especially when there is an accident. But you still use the motorway? Yes, because there are three lanes on most motorways in Britain, so it's easy to overtake. Oh, and Marco, remember to drive on the left.